You're always picking the hardest stuff. I would not go over that in a real truck.